Adelaide United downs Perth Glory 3-1 in W League clash at Martin. Adelaide United got its W League campaign up and running as a stunning hat-trick to US recruit Mackenzie Doniak fired it to victory over table-topping Perth Glory. The Reds bounced back from last week's heartbreaking season opening loss to Western Sydney with a commanding 3-1 triumph at Martin Sports Complex on Friday night. Doniak, who scored on her Adelaide debut against the Wanderers, carried on her impressive form with two brilliant first-half goals to set Yvonne Karlovic's side on its way. The hosts had to dig deep in energy-sapping conditions, after Emma Checker's unfortunate own goal early in the second period. But Doniak sealed the points 16 minutes from time with a blistering left-foot finish from outside the box. Sam Kerr was a notable omission from the Perth starting lineup as the Matildas star missed out due to a leg injury.